evening. It's my pleasure to welcome you all to the 2022 winter concert at Chester-Andover Elementary School. And it feels so great to have everybody here and be back together. It has been a joy to be hearing the sounds of rehearsals in the hallways and the instruments and the singing, and really having snow outside just really feels like now we're in the season. So grateful you all came out because it is snowing out there. Very special thanks tonight to Mallory Figoras, who's our music teacher, and she teaches all the children, K-6, general music, chorus, and band. And we want to also extend a thank you to the essential arts teachers, Ms. Shear, Ms. Lyle, Ms. Welsh, for helping to put this all together. And we have an accompanist tonight, Ms. Hamblett, who's also a teacher in the school. We want to give her extra special thanks. And I also want to thank all the teachers and the paraprofessionals who put in lots of work to make this happen. And I forgot to say my name, I'm Catherine Cobb. If you don't know me, I'm the principal. And this is really such a joy that we're back in person having this concert. So I hope you all have a fabulous time. We will have a little intermission in between, so the youngers can leave if you want to. You should get your little ones from the classroom, and if you want to come back in here to watch the older, you can do that. Question, or are we just waving?
I'm sorry.
I'm just so used to that. Okay, any other announcements before we get going?
I think that's fine.
All right, we hope you all have a wonderful time. Thank you for coming.
All right, good evening, everyone. I am Mallory Figoras, the music teacher here. This is my second year here at Chester-Andover, and I am really excited to be here for the first in-person winter concert since 2019. And the students have all been working really hard for a very long time, and they are so excited to finally be able to share with you all what they have to show you. So we are first going to have our kindergarten and first grade students come on up. Our theme of the evening is sights and sounds of the season. So all of our songs and dances that you will hear and see tonight have something to do with something that you might either see or hear during the winter or during the holidays. As a reminder, we just ask that everyone stays in their seats until intermission. At intermission, you will be able to pick students up in their classroom. So just remember to wait until intermission to pick up your children.
The colors of home have faded away. December has brought a chill to the air and a blanket of snow. Winter is on its way. The kindergarten and first grade classes are proud to share a dance to winter from
Vivaldi's
for season distance uses stars and movement to show the energy of a snowstorm.
Thank you.
working really hard to get that thing sound. It has a lot of different moving parts to it. So we're going to go through a little bit of a set transition, and then we will have kindergarten first grade's second song of the night. Thank you.
symbol of joy, kindness, warmth, and hope. Many people decorate their homes and yards with colorful lights this time of year.
This dance to Trans-Siberian Orchestra's Carol of the Bells uses glow sticks to celebrate the brilliance of holiday lights.
All right, so at this time, we are going to be turning off the lights.
Thank you.
more special, that this was a dance that we'd only be able to really do one time in this whole form.
Yeah.
going to be joined by Amy Hamblett, who will be accompanying us on piano for this.
Christmas night, calls from
I am so excited to be here for our first in-person winter concert since 2019. My name is Mallory Figoras. I am the music teacher here. So I teach all the general music classes, I teach all the bands, all the chorus, anything that's musical, I'm the one to go to. So up here, we have our fourth grade band. And these kiddos have been playing for a few short months. They just picked up their instruments this year. And so what they're going to do today is they're going to tell the story of their journey and how they got to this point. So they're going to read a little story called Adventures in Fourth Grade Band.
Once upon a time, a bunch of fourth graders decided to join the school band. The first thing they needed to do was choose their instrument. Play the flute high and sweet like a songbird. Play the clarinet one. As soon as they had their instruments picked out, play the saxophone, cool and jazz.
Here we go.
learning don't stop here. This is a treasure many years in the making. Every year they will learn more notes and their sound will improve.
Piano does it all.
our fourth, fifth, and sixth grade chorus. So all of our songs that we are singing tonight have a theme of peace. They all have something to do with peace. So the theme of this is called Finding Peace in All Things. So this first song that we're going to sing is called In Winter, and it sings about the calmness and the stillness of the snow and the winter time.
Oh,
Wake Up, Wake Up is very special because it was written by someone who is one of my good friends. The composer, Rosemary Minker, was my roommate when I was in college. And she is a really great piano player and a really great music producer. And last year she released this song, so you can actually find it on Spotify. And so this year, I asked her if it would be all right if we used it for our concert, and she said yes, and was really excited that I'm using this for this group. So this is actually the first time this song is ever performed by a children's choir. So I think that's really special about that. Six songs for us, so it's really great to have. All right, for our last song, we are doing a song called Nothing More by the Alternative Roots. We're going to accompany this one a little bit differently than the others, but I think this is one of our favorite ones.